A crash is backing up traffic on the turnpike at Southwest 8th Street. We're hearing reports that multiple cars are involved. We're working to learn more about the crash, and we'll keep you updated on air and online at local10.com.